This is the Frugal Gardener, and I'm back in the garden this spring. This is going to be a really, really quick update. You may recognize this blue pot with the onions and the elephant garlic that I planted last fall, actually probably September, October. And pretty much looks the same. So, as I said, it's spring and I need this pot, so I'm going to harvest what's here and hopefully we'll have something decent. Okay, it looks like we have onions and elephant garlic. I've been working this for a few minutes. I'm not trying not to bust everything up, but I'm going to get in here and finish this up so you can watch. There's a nice one. And here's two more. So we have three decent looking ones. They smell awesome, by the way. And let's finish up with the garlic. Old-fashioned way. That small, medium, and large. And that's the garlics. So this one came out pretty nice. Another one is small. So there's the harvest from one pot. Don't know why it took so long. I probably could have harvested this sooner, but as I said, I need this pot now, so I'm gonna let these dry out. I took one or two out of this pot earlier, but this is all she wrote. I'm happy with what I got. As I said, one pot, onions and elephant garlic, so I'm good for a while. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for subscribing if you haven't, please do. This is the Frugal Gardener. Have a great day. Catch you next time.